All right there, Periscopus. So, I'm on vacation, first day of vacation, and I've spent the day chilling. I live in Bermuda. That's where people dream of vacationing. And I'm vacationing. Right now, I'm in the dockyard area. Right now, I'm in the dockyard area. I spent all day chilling, driving around in my car, hanging out with my friends,
and
hanging out with my nieces. Hey, it's my best buddy ever, and we've just been chilling and having fun. Now we're headed to the dockyard. It's after 5 in Bermuda, so traffic is kind of hectic as people are heading home after a day's work. And you are with us on our tour. So I'm going to move the camera up here. Put you there so that you can see as we're driving along in... Right, so we're in Southampton. Are we still in Southampton? Yes, we're in Southampton. We're not in Somerset yet, we're in Southampton. And we're now gonna go past the smallest drawbridge in the world. Bermuda is the home of the smallest drawbridge, active drawbridge, I think, in the world. I'm not too sure, but yep, we're about to go over it now, right? No. See, isn't it quaint? Yeah, a little drawbridge. Here we go, over the drawbridge. Okay. Robinson's Marina, and our roads in this area are very narrow, though you wouldn't think so the way people drive. And we're going to be in Somerset soon. Bouncing, bouncing, bouncing. Alright, so we're going up another area. I think there's a ford up here somewhere, I'm not sure. Nice bike. There are lots of bikes in Bermuda.
Lots and lots of them.
Scour Hill is the preferred way to travel. You got some Bermuda flags flying high. A US flag and a British flag. There's a saying on this wall, but I don't know exactly what it says. I have to say, as many years as I've gone past it, I don't know what it says. There's some sort of saying on that wall. You know what it is?
No. Well, next one is Jesus.
Yeah. Scour Hill Fort Park. There's a little fort up there. We're still driving along, heading towards the eastern end, I'm sorry, the western end of the island.
Yeah, get your ways right.
I know, right? Get your ways right, she said. Get your ways right. I don't want to misguide you. That's a famous Willowbank resort. It's one of our buses. And our taxis all at the same time. Right,
$2 worth, that'll be 10. For $3 worth, that'll be 15. Put one in each bay. Everybody likes knowing this. Alright, so we're still plugging along Periscopus. Oh.
I wanna go close to Optimus.
We are now in the Somerset area. Pipe that has burst and it's putting out a lot of water in the road. Wow. Some people would love to have this nice fresh water.
Yuck, in the car.
Village of Somerset. Little nooks and cranny there. Police station is coming up on the right. Right. Police station right there. See the police cars outside in the police station. And we are turning Beacon Hill. Visit one of my friends. Bumpity bumpity bump. Very narrow, narrow road up here. Very narrow. It's right here. Yes, let's see. It's very tight. Tight, 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 tight. Tight. Okay. There we go. Alright, Periscopers. I'm going to turn you off and bid you adieu. And we will see you on our return. Peace.